Our host, a two-time author who hails from New Jersey and can be seen on PBS and MSNBC, please welcome Emmy Award-winning anchor and commentator, Mr. Steve Adubato.
Thank you very much, Elliot. Good morning, everyone. There's tremendous energy in this room, and I have to tell you, I know some of you were, most of you, all of you, came here expecting to see our great friend, Regis Philbin, who is a giant in our industry. He is not only a tremendous auto enthusiast, he is someone who has this tremendous ability to bring people together, to make people feel comfortable. It's that Johnny Carson approach that I like to say is missing in broadcasting. So as those of you know, he recently underwent heart surgery, and I want to ask all of you to join me in wishing Regis a very quick recovery so he can get back in the car and do what he really likes to do. Let's hear for Regis. So the bottom line is, we are here to recognize the finalists. We are here to recognize those who win this first award, which obviously will be an award that will be recognized in years to come. There are five categories, as Elliot mentioned. And what I'd like to do is, right off the bat, what you're going to see is, you're going to see the three finalists. The video will be here, it'll play, they'll speak for themselves. And you also see some spots that actually represent larger campaigns. There'll be one spot that in fact would be representative of a larger overall campaign. The first category that we talked about is the most effective overall ad among luxury brands. And the finalists are...
When I got my new H3, I customized it. I got the marker lamps, the chrome, the rims, brush guard, but I couldn't stop there.
Back then, we had the horse and carriage.
There was no television then.
People listen to the radio.
Get the clothes out, wash them on the washboard.
And then the calculators got smaller and smaller.
45 would drop, and it would play.
If you held the rabbit ears in exactly the right position.
I used to have to parallel park myself.
Yes, it is.
My dream is to leave the world a better place than I found it.
Good job, man.
Yo! Hey, Coach.
The new 2007 Lincoln Navigator. With enough room for a basketball team. Life's going where to next.
Let's hear it for all the finalists. Ladies and gentlemen, and the winner is most effective overall ad luxury, it is Lexus LS Generations. Let's hear it. Where are you? Where are the Lexus folks? Let's hear it for the folks from Lexus.
Congratulations. Let's do this.
Do me a favor, can you just tell us who you are? We want to recognize you. No, no speeches. Just tell us who you are.
Oh, no speech. Okay. No, I'm Deborah Meyer from Lexus, and thank you very much. This is great.
Let's hear it for Deborah and Lexus. Congratulations, Deborah.
Thank
you so much. Let's take this. Deborah? Deborah, I know you only want the actual award, but this might help too. You might want to frame it later, okay?
Thank you very
much. Here we go, folks. Our second award is for the most effective overall ad among non-luxury brands. Ladies and gentlemen, the finalists.
So they're just driving along talking about whatever, and suddenly, wham.
I know, I saw it.
Just think maybe they went too far.
I think where they went was
real.
But is it just shocking for the sake of shocking?
What, being in an accident isn't a shock? That's what they call an accident.
Yeah, but you're watching TV, commercial comes on.
So I'm taking Katie out dancing this weekend. You think you could teach me some moves?
What?
Yeah. Everybody knows you guys know how to dance, right?
You guys. You mean all us Jetta guys, right? I thought you were my friend.
Stereotyping is stupid. Sure, Volkswagen owners are 57% more likely to go dancing, but it doesn't mean they're all dancers. Lose your ignorance at thejettareport.com.
It's not that easy being green. Having to spend each day the color of the leaves. When I think it could be nicer being red or yellow or gold. It's not that easy being green. I guess it is easy being green.
Bold moves. They happen every day.
Let's hear it for all our finalists. And the winner of the 2007 IAG Automotive Advertising Awards, Most Effective Overall Ad, Non-Luxury, Ford Escape Hybrid, Kermit the Frog. Let's hear it for Ford, Kermit the Frog. Excellent, guys. Congratulations. Good for you guys. Right here. Tell everyone who you are.
Thank you. George Rogers from JWT.
Let's hear it for our friends from Ford. Congratulations, guys. Why don't you take that? Good stuff. You like how everyone just sort of moves along? You like that? We have our third award. And again, these ads speak for themselves, and we acknowledge all the finalists. This is the category I find most interesting in terms of its title. These are the finalists for the most liked ad. The most liked ad. And now, the three finalists.
Introducing the GM 100,000 mile warranty. It's a whole new level of confidence. You're gonna get like me. With courtesy transportation and roadside assistance, it's the best coverage in America from the biggest brand in America.
Halt! Whoa, whoa, whoa! Answer my three questions and I'll let you pass.
Are you kidding?
What's large as a mountain but as small as a... Hey, how many people you got in there?
Eight.
Whoa, is that a DVD player?
Maybe.
Do I smell cookies?
Hit the gas. That's three.
Beloved by humans. Envied by trolls. The pirate from Honda.
Let's hear for all three finalists in this category of most liked. Most liked ad. Here's the envelope. The winner of the 2007 IAG Automotive Advertising Awards Most Liked Ad is Honda Pilot Troll. Let's hear for Honda Pilot Troll. Congratulations.
Chris Naughton with Honda. Thank you.
Let's hear it for Chris and Honda. Congratulations, Chris. Why don't you take this? Our next category, we talked before about the most effective nameplate launch campaign. So we're really going to show one ad, which is part of a much larger campaign. And the finalists are really, I mean, I was watching this again yesterday. They're witty, they're powerful, they have a powerful impact, and they speak for themselves this morning. Let's go to the finalists, the three finalists.
Lasting 4 hours or more, consult your doctor.
Did it just say 4 hours? That's ridiculous.
Man, 4 hours is not a health warning, okay? It's a scheduling issue.
Gary, hold my calls.
Hold my mail. And why would you call your doctor? Send him a tip?
And if it lasted 4 hours, the doctor would be the last.
Holy.
Hey, I'm Mark Lowitz. I just got myself a brand new Nissan Sentra. The dealer said I could pretty much pull out of this car, and that's exactly what I'm going to do. It's going to be a little difficult because I'm probably going to start to get some funk under here, you know? I'm going to live out of this car for the next 7 days.
Got a lot of stuff, man. How did I get all this stuff?
Stick around. This is going to get interesting.
Let's hear for all of our finalists. Great job. And the winner of the 2007 Automotive Advertising Awards Most Effective Established Nameplate Launch Campaign, the winner is... These envelopes are tough. I wonder what it's like at the Academy Awards. VW Passat Wagon. Let's hear it. Congratulations to our winners. Are you the VW Passat Wagon people? Could you pick it up a little bit? Now you won. Let's hear it again, folks. Congratulations. If you thought you were going to win, you would have been up here, right?
Yeah. Thank you.
Here we go. Who are you? Tell everyone who you
Thanks.
Are.
Sure. Oops. Steve Keys from Volkswagen. Thank you very much.
Congratulations. You got it. Okay. And now our final award. This is an award for our newcomers. This is the most effective new nameplate launch campaign. Just as before, we're showing you only one ad that is representative of the entire campaign. Let's go to our final list of finalists.
You need some help?
Yeah. Could you give me a job?
Sure.
Give it a try.
Try getting some gas. Thanks.
Too small.
Auto claustrophobia. It's taken a devastating toll. But its days are numbered, thanks to the all-new Nissan Versa.
Versa treats small car symptoms with best-in-class interior space.
Now this is rude.
Versa lets you be carefree and hands-free with Bluetooth technology.
I like that.
Versa will help you take control of auto claustrophobia today. Ask your Nissan dealer if Versa is right for you.
And the winner of the 2007, our final winner, 2007 IAG Automotive Advertising Award, the most effective new nameplate launch campaign is Toyota Yaris. Let's hear it for Toyota Yaris. You're right there. It's you. You won.
Okay. Don't worry, I won't drop it. Kim McCullough with Toyota. Thank you.
Let's hear for Kim. Let's hear for all of our winners, and also all of our finalists. Ladies and gentlemen, I just want to say that it's been an honor and a pleasure. Anytime that you step in for Regis Philbin, you know that it's a first-class event that he's been asked to be a part of. And so I'm honored to be here. It is a group of people that are totally committed to the automotive industry, and also the people who are in advertising, the people who often don't get recognized, those who are behind the scenes. It's wonderful to have them be recognized this morning. And I also want to give you a piece of housekeeping information. After the keynote address, which you're all looking forward to, and when the breakfast program concludes, we encourage all the members of the press, we see you all here, to approach the IAG executives and those who are honored today, the finalists, everyone, with any questions you have. And I also want to say to you that next year, for the second annual presentation of the IAG Automotive Advertising Awards, it will be even bigger, it will be even better, and let's hope that you are one of the folks who walk away with this beautiful trophy. It is my pleasure, my honor now to introduce a young lady who has been just putting it together for us. She told me before, I don't believe how many years, you said 16? Not believing it. For 16 years, she has been putting all the pieces together with a terrific team here. And you can see how things work. It is an extraordinary event. People are honored to be here, and I'm honored to be a part.